What up, YouTube? Welcome back to Let's Play Silent Hill Origins. I think we need to go to the second floor. Yeah, you're out of breath, you're hollow. That doesn't make no sense. Well, you're Homo sapien.
The Latin classification for humans.
Oh shit. Enemy I hate most in the fucking game. They have your light off, they're invisible. Have them on. You can see them okay. Unfortunately, that's the easiest one. Well, of course it's the easiest, the first step, you know. But later on in this game, they throw like three or four at you, like surrounding you. So if you like look to see one, maybe like three other ones fucking, you know, closing in trying to break your trap drive. So that shit's bonus. Oh fuck. It's a nurse. You look different than the other nurses. You're green. Boom, bam. Sit down. Okay. Let's look for items. There's gotta be something in here. Alcohol bottle. What, that's it? No. Bullets. Oh. Whoa, shotgun ammo? Cool shit. Is his thing over? Or is it just maybe there's sound? I really hate this area. I really do. This game scares the shit out of me. Well, this area does. What's up? Stop examining that. Examine this. I think you do. Two invisible enemies at me. Don't think you can see those collar things. Well, that wasn't so bad. Anyways. Then I go to the basement. So let's go to the basement. Don't need to say anything. Just say nothing. Okay. Oh. Do this shit. Okay. Is that an health kit? Nope, it's not. We get introduced to a new enemy down here. You see it? You don't want to fuck with those enemies. Well, not, you know, not duke it out with them, because they will fuck you over. So what you want to do is grab either this kind of item, like one you can throw, or a firearm. It's the only way to effectively deal with these enemies. Useful later in this area. We have to do several different things. It's annoying. I think this is the storage door. Yeah. Oh, that's not the one we're behind us. It's one of those, one enemy that's, it was the same enemy as the first boss. But yeah, if you have your flashlight off, those enemies will, notice you. Or, much less likely, than the super bad. Put your disadvantage against the unique enemies to this place because you need a flashlight to see them. So, it's... Do you see them and get your ass handed to you, or do you not see them and get your ass handed to you? I think this door, yeah. I find a way to get in there. I think I know how to get in there. It's a wall. Booyah. Go through a door. Just nurses. Yeah.
Hello, baby. Hello, baby. Come on, you pussy. Wounds heal, eventually. For the most part. Anyways. Gonna save. Like I said, I hate this area, so I'm gonna save our board and I'll go to the other place. Oh, move the camera. I think. Move this shit. Getting that key is a tedious fucking process, let me tell you. Anything's open except the basement on the stairway. Yep. Any chances? Okay, yeah. Hey, baby, what up, baby? You're still standing. I should have killed you. And now you're probably mad. Oh, yeah. I told you I'd do it, and I did it too. Back up. Lock is broken. But there.
Yeah, there's a second one right up here. Looks like the second one's just being kind of retarded. So, can hit you with that.
What a baby? What a baby? Why are you walking in the place, baby?
Wait. No, no, no. A box? A box? Sit the fuck down. Sit the fuck down. I need to use some health. There we go. I could have avoided all that, but I had to show those monsters what's up. Now is... Did I just glitch? Wrong room. You know what? Okay. You want to have a shutdown room? Ooh. What that smell like? Yeah, they had to give you some shit. One bill is I have bullets. Not bad. Okay, worth it. Ah! randomly spawn anything out of nowhere, whatever. This bathroom could use some cleaning up. Someone said, no, you don't get to use this bathroom. But hey, a mirror.
Oh yeah. For a creepy message.
Bring me my son.
In blood. That'll send the key to that drainage, but you still can't get it yet. You have to go to, you know, happy, happy mirror deathland and go to the basement. Mm-hmm. I think they throw enemies at you, invisible ones. Yep. What I'm gonna do is run behind you and go through the door. Wait, what's the fucking point of doing all that? There's gotta be something in here. Oh, not in here. Hmm. Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Hi! What up, baby? Oh, shit. Maybe a bad patient today, buddy. Stop fucking up. More ammo. Cool shit. Aha. Where is patient belongings? Patient belongings is right there. Okay. Check where they're facing, and then go behind them. That's the best way to get by these guys. Fortunately, you have to attract their attention by having the light on, but what are you gonna do? With these, you can just say, I don't give a fuck about you, or I don't know. They do not need to make that sound. this on before. Another document. Mirror world. Mm-hmm.
You don't play with this, George.
Let's see where the fuck I'm going. Yeah. At least they just give you a shotgun. It's right on the fucking door, so. That's some cool shit. What's behind this door?
Find out next time on Let's Drop This Controller.
See ya.